Who the hell goes there? Identify yourself. Goddamn. Thought you might be one of them. Better be more careful. Accidents can happen when you sneak up on a man. Put it there. I understand perfectly. Man's gotta guard his handshake. Gives away a lot of a person's soul. I'm not talking about that palm reading shit. Shake a man's hand, you get a sense of his worth, his past and present. See the wear on these? Metalworking hands. For fixing things up. Or breaking them. Real slow. No secrets. All in plain sight. More than you can say for this island. You got the back and the stomach for digging deep. All manner of shit comes out. But nothing I haven't seen the likes of in my line of work. You're thinking there's nothing dangerous about what I do. You'd be wrong. I can tell you all about what people try to hide behind a coat of white paint. Generator's been acting up, which is fine during the day, but at night, they get bolder when the lights are out, the sea beasts. And my aim gets worse. Makes it hard to tell friend from foe. I think it's in everybody's best interest if those runway lights stay on.